Good morning, friends, and I want to thank you for being with me here today. Today we're going to talk about another one of the five freedoms that all entrepreneurs desire. You desire one or a combination of these freedoms. Those freedoms are, again, financial freedom, their time freedom, place freedom, customer freedom, or process freedom. One or all of these, or some combination of them. Every entrepreneur, it's really one of the drivers that makes them want to start their own business and want to be their own boss. So I'll tell you what mine are in the end after I've done all five of these. But yesterday, we talked about time freedom. And the day before that, we talked about financial freedom on Monday. Today, we're going to talk about place freedom, the freedom of working wherever you want to work. Right now, if you are not working for yourself and you haven't designed the ideal job for you, your ideal business, then you're probably working the 9-to-5 hell. I remember working it. I did it for, 20 years or something like that. Getting to work by 9 o'clock, I would get up at my house and I would drive. It was probably here in Seattle. We have really bad traffic in Seattle. I mean, I know LA has really bad traffic and New York has bad traffic, but we're right up there in Seattle with all the worst cities. I've heard that some of the bad traffic in cities has to do with the fact that there's water involved, and we have this big lake between Bellevue and Seattle where lots of people live and have to cross those things. At any rate, traffic is horrible, and it would take me an hour to get to work and an hour to get home. Whether I drove in and had to find a place to park downtown, or I took the bus, which I did for a long time, it still took forever to get to work, and then another hour to get home. Well, that's 2 hours I don't get back in my life. And time is what we talked about yesterday. Time freedom, you don't have more time. They're not making any more of it. You can't go back and redeem that time that you had. So being free to work wherever you want is an amazing freedom. The other thing about having to work the traditional 9-to-5 gig is you're in the office, right? You have to be in the office, and you have to be there like in person. You can't even go down to the coffee shop in the office and work from the coffee shop because somebody's looking over your shoulder. And if you're not sitting at your desk, Lord, I remember this, and give me some hearts if you remember this, people looking over your shoulder, and that if you aren't at your desk, they're assuming you're not working. You have to be in this office at the time, doing this work right now. And entrepreneurs, actually, if you don't design the right life, if you don't design the right business, you can have the same problem. If you're a contractor, that's a level of entrepreneurialism that maybe you're not quite as free as you could be, because contractors, you pretty much have to be on site. I remember having, I did that part of it. I did that gig as a contractor, and flying to be on site, time away from your family is a pain in the neck. I don't like being away from my family and sleeping in hotel rooms and all that when you're having to be wherever the boss tells you to be. When you flip that around and you have your own business, you can design it so that you don't have to do that. Now, some entrepreneurs enjoy the travel and enjoy working in that, and that's, again, freedom of place. You are then free to work wherever you want to work. And if you want to work from your customer's site, fantastic. Maybe your customer's site is in Hawaii or somewhere in, the Caribbean or something. It would be fantastic. For me, I work from home. This is my home office right here. It is also the dance studio and, a couple of other things happening in this room. But this is my place where I work from, or I can work from a coffee shop. I can work from my daughter's ballet class if I need to, if I want to. And I do quite frequently. Actually, yesterday I did a lot of work at my daughter's ballet class. She dances for 2.5 hours in her class. And so that's where I work from. And it was great. It's good to get out of the house when you're an entrepreneur and go be where other people are and soak up that energy. So when I was at the ballet place, it was fantastic because I spent the rest of the day in right here in the office. You can work anywhere where I can work anywhere where there's a signal, a Wi-Fi signal, and anywhere there's not, because you know I have this little doohickey here that acts as a hotspot. So, bam, I have my own office in a park. You know, sitting on the grass or sitting at a park bench, working from there. Where the question to ask yourself is, where do you do your best work? Is it in the office? Maybe it is. I don't know. I don't know you. People, now there's collaboration, and people will talk about, you know, well, you have to be together to do collaboration. And while it is true that collaboration flows more, I will not deny this, it flows more smoothly when you are face to face in the same place. It's not necessary. Face to face isn't necessary all the time. You can be collaborative and go someplace, have an offsite, be all together collaborating, and then go to your respective places and work from wherever you do your best work. I have the freedom to work anywhere in the world. I give keynote speeches, you know, all over the world, and I can work from Warsaw, Poland, or Oslo, Norway, or London, just as easily as I can work from right here in Seattle. The question to ask yourself, really deep down, and give it some thought, where do you do your best work? And then design your business around that. If this is your driving freedom, right? Your freedom, you know, remember there's five. There's financial freedom, time freedom, place freedom, we're talking about today, customer freedom, and process freedom. Maybe place freedom isn't the driver for you, and that's totally cool. But if it is, then when you design your business, design it to take advantage of that. Design it so that you are able to work from wherever you want to work, or work from that place that you do your best work. If you want to do your work on the beach in Cancun, then design your business so that that's what you do, so that that's possible to do. So that's what I had for you today, is the idea of place freedom. If that is a freedom that drives you, I would love to hear about it. Next steps, actually, I help people design their businesses and build their business, grow their businesses, and launch them. Really, my little, what I do in 13 words or less is, I help entrepreneurs get out of overwhelm and into flow. So if you're thinking about starting a business, or if you've started a business and you're overwhelmed with all of the stuff there is to do, give me a call. Just I will put the link to my calendar in this message when I'm done, and give me a call. We'll set up a short 15 minute, or maybe you want to just dive right in and do a strategy call where we'll take an hour or so and dive really deep into designing your business and figuring that out. Well, it's all free, no charge for it. Just want to help you design your best business. Yeah, sure. I'd love to have you as a client, but the intro call or strategy calls are all free. So that's it. I love you. Love to hear what your driving freedom is: financial, time, place, customer, or process. Talk to you again tomorrow. Thanks. Bye-bye.